Carroll Taseff was a professional football cornerback who played for 12 seasons from 1951 to 1962. Taseff was born on September 28, 1928 in Parma, Ohio. In college, Taseff played for John Carroll University and University Heights, Ohio. Taseff was drafted by the Cleveland Browns in 1951 in the 22nd round as the 267th over 12 seasons. Taseff played for the Cleveland Browns, the Baltimore Colts, the Philadelphia Eagles, and the Buffalo Bills. He passed away on February 27, 2005.